Yahoo Mail not sending or receiving emails? We have you covered. Here are 7 ways you can fix it. This is the Windows Club. Some users of Yahoo Mail are not able to send or receive emails. If you are one of them, then simply perform as shown here and you will be able to fix it. Let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is make sure that the Yahoo Mail server is not down. Visit downdetector.com and search for Yahoo Mail. Check if the server of Yahoo Mail is up and running. Method 2. With every Yahoo Mail, you get a storage space of 1 TB. If the entire storage space is used, you cannot receive any new emails. Make sure there is enough storage space to receive new emails. Click on Settings under your profile icon. Then click on More Settings. You will find the storage space availability or usage details at the bottom left of the screen. If your storage is full, delete some unnecessary files to recover some space. Method 3. There are chances that the email is sent into spam folders. Do check the spam folder and see the emails you have received there. It is common for email service providers to filter some emails as spam if they are repetitive or the content in them looks like spam. Method 4. When you send an email to a person, they can reply to the email address you used to send the email. If you have filled the reply to text box with another email address, you cannot receive the emails to the address you used to send an email. Instead, the new emails will go to the address mentioned in the reply to text box. Make sure the reply to address is blank while sending an email. Method 5. If you have blocked an address or domain by mistake, you cannot receive emails from that address or domain. You must check that the address or domain is not in the blocked list. Click the Settings icon and select More Settings. Click Security and Privacy. Under Blocked Addresses, you will find the address you have blocked. If you find the email address you're waiting to receive an email from is in the blocked list, you can unblock it just by clicking on the Delete icon. Method 6. On Yahoo Mail, you can use up to 500 filters to sort your emails. Make sure the filters are not sending the emails to spam or some other folder. Review the filters you have set on your Yahoo Mail to fix the error. Click the Settings icon, select More Settings, and click on Filters. You will see all the filters you have created there. Method 7. If the earlier solutions didn't work, try contacting customer support using the Yahoo support page and see if they can help you out. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.